Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friend, we are going to talk about guys Samsung phone setting guys, and today we will write guys screen timeout guys, how can we change it. Friends, we want to change guys your Samsung phone guys phone screen timeout, so how can you change. Today friends, I will show you, I will tell you guys in this video. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video friends. Now let's see how can we change Samsung phone guys phone screen timeout. After on phone setting guys, we will scroll it and friends click on guys phone display setting guys, click on phone display setting and guys click on guys your phone screen timeout. So guys, we will change from here. So example for guys, we will change into the 30 second and friends come back. So guys, wait for only 30 second guys, don't tap and guys don't touch on your screen. After 30 second guys, screen will off automatic, wait and watch. So guys, I am going to pause video guys only for 15 second. So friends, you can see guys screen is going to off. So after 30 second guys, your phone screen will off automatic in your Samsung phone device. So bye bye guys, thanks for watching the video guys.